much. It is a wonderful, wonderful joy to be back in Glasgow and to be in such a beautiful space as this, and to be together with you once again. This fills me with great joy, so thank you very, very much for coming down early to check me out. That was a piece of music called Rex in Fractus. I almost lost my train of thought there. Rex in Fractus, which was the first track from my very first album. And I would like to play a piece for you now called Gold. And this is from my third record, Five Incantations. And this record is about the elements of earth, air, fire, water, and spirit. And in Gold, it's about spirit, it's about the heart. Indeed. This is my last piece for this evening, but it goes on for quite a long time. So as I'm fond of saying, it's totally true. Me and Prog Magazine are good friends, for something I'm thankful for. Before I play this, I would like to say an enormous and heartfelt thanks to Wardruna for inviting me to open this series of concerts for them. Thank you very much, guys. Interested, Platt's an occupational hazard if you're a cellist. We've just figured it out now. This is a piece of music called Adderstone, and it has an introduction on it. There's a very nice video on YouTube which was shot some years ago, and it was freezing cold, but it looks alright, so you can check out maybe if you want to. But it's a piece of music that is about the duality that I think perhaps that I find in the feminine archetype, the divine feminine, if you like, is something that I often explore in music and something that I wish to celebrate all the times with the archetypes. I'm going to check my tuning because I'm in a funny tuning and it's better if it's at least partially in tune. So this eventually will be Adderstone.